This is ABC.
Son and I really fought it out, man to man. You see, we got this new model car racing set called Class A Open Track Racing. Open track means there are no slots, no lanes. Cars can pass on either side, bump, even sideswipe. But this requires split-second control. Class A racing doesn't need batteries or electricity. You gotta make pit stops to pick up your power. Well, with only 7 laps to go, I pulled off the track. But Gary ignored my advice and gambled on finishing without making a final pit stop. I was back on the track in 5.5 seconds. Good time. But Gary had gained a lap lead. Then, coming into his last lap, he ran out of power and was just coasting. I picked up a full lap and caught him right on the finish line.
Class A racing. No slots, no lanes, and it doesn't need batteries or electricity. It's ideal.
We're watching Beat the 8-Ball, the action strategy game. Each player takes a turn releasing the 8-Ball into the funnel. Just when it's going to drop, nobody knows. You must release your scoring ball at precisely the right time. The last one down to beat the 8-Ball scores the most points. Sometimes strategy calls for the quick drop. This practically guarantees that everybody except the quickest will be caught behind the 8-Ball and lose points. Beat the 8-Ball from Ideal.
Say good morning with a dig 'em speck.
Dig 'em.
Just one breakfast starts like that. Kellogg Sugar Specks.
Dig 'em.
Toasted wheat plus 8 good vitamins. Kellogg Sugar Specks.
Dig 'em.
I dig Sugar Smacks.
What's wrong with that frog's airplane?
Engine croak.
They're part of your good breakfast. Kellogg Sugar Specks.
That's a dig 'em smack.
From High Technology, the computer store, introducing Apple II, the easy-to-operate home computer. Just hook it up to your TV to create dazzling color displays. Or you can balance your checkbook. Kids can teach themselves arithmetic. Or the family can invent their own Pong games. The possibilities are endless. It's called Apple II, the personal computer. See it at High Technology, the computer store.
First time I played Triple Up, I thought it was a cinch. All you need to win is 3 balls in a row. If your opponent doesn't beat you to it, I had a lot to learn. But now, I have complete mastery of the game's skill and strategy. I'm using my opponent's white ball to set up 2 ways to win. See, I'm thinking 2 moves ahead. But my opponent was thinking 3 moves ahead. I still got a lot to learn.
Triple Up from Ideal. It's a lot tougher than it looks.